first dish of the prawn, right, it also has the charred bits of the sauce. Yeah. Not very saucy here, the things are not very saucy.
It's definitely buah kolak lah, or buah kolak taste. But the earthy, nutty, eggy sort of flavor, then savory, a bit of heat, like is it a bit of chili at the back, but not sure whether it's got chili or not.
Why are you not sure?
Not sure because it's not spicy, but got like a bit of kick.
Maybe pepper, like.
Pepper, maybe.
Is it of any style that you are familiar with?
What for now?
Is the taste very distinct?
Is it prominent or is it like a subtle hint?
It's quite deep flavor of guacala. So it's not a light flavor. It's a bit stronger.
Deep flavor for a deep person.
Is it bitter?
No. No, guacala is bitter. Sometimes have, right?
Sometimes, yes.
No, it's not really. It's because of the egg. But it's also because of the egg.
Would you like to have some spicy sauce?
This one looks spicy.
You haven't tried?
It's quite short though.
Yeah, you should try.
But it's cold.
But the rice is hot, man.
Ooh, zesty. Ooh. This one's definitely more zesty than just not a supper.
That's a surprise. Woohoo!